Okay. Bro, let me lower the sound effect. It's too loud. Okay. Adjacent, straight line, right angle, line, that meant twice. Wait, no, wrong button. Bad examples. Press up to use hints. Well, I'm pretty sure if I use hints, there's like a gold star thing. I won't be able to get that gold star if I do that. Avoid the blocks and connect the eggs. And connect the keys, lock the blocks will appear. Numbered eggs can only be erased in order. You found a bear in the treasure box. Try placing a bear in the bird square. Press left to check the berries you have. You can place up to 6 berries if called birds. The birds you don't have are more likely to appear. Challenge stage with any egg without any gimmicks. Event stage will appear sometimes when you place a golden berry at the bird square. Okay. I feel like I should check out the bird square first. Bird square plus. Yeah, I read that. I don't have any berries, so I need to. I guess I need to play puzzle. So there's 8 stages total. Okay. Mission, no miss, clear, no hint. Oh, there's 3 stars, not just 1 gold star. Okay. So these are in a heart shape, that's cool. I see there are combos, so I need to keep up the combos. Okay. combo needs to stay active. What? And are they not the same? What? I don't know why I can't get those yet. That's... Do I have to get these last or something? Probably it. Let me retry that. Are they gonna be on different locations? Oh, they are. You've got to be kidding me. Why can't I... Oh, I see what's wrong. There has to be like... I forget the three spaces, like... Okay. Alright. I get it. I forgot about the three spaces. You can only, like... turn direction three times. That actually got me. I can't believe I forgot about that. Let me try to get the ones that are closer. Apparently those aren't close. Probably shouldn't have done that, because that's fine. That pink hard egg ain't gonna, like, bother me that much. As long as I just clear out all the rest. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. One, two, three. Okay. Or that. Okay, yeah. I need to reset, because I... I got those different colored eggs each time. I don't think the time matters as long as I complete all three stars. There's nothing on the star said I need to complete it like under this many minutes. Sure, those would work. Two solid green eggs on each side, I might have to get last. Okay, I can now get these. Hearts, the green M, whatever that is. Already confusing me, holy. I'm not gonna worry about the combo anymore. Is there a way I can view the rules while I'm in the game? It doesn't look like I can view the rules while in the game. Oh, I love these diamonds. I gotta get more eggs down here, cause... Ooh, I was scared there. Okay, so if it's three or more light times, you have to change direction, and it doesn't count. I'm gonna have to reset, bro. One, two. There's a lot of solid color eggs. I don't know, like, what. What's up, Jeremiah? This is a puzzle game I found by a streamer, and it looked very interesting to me, so I decided to give it a try. Basically, what you have to do is to connect the same amounts of eggs, and amount of times you have to change direction. You can only have it up twice. You try to connect eggs where you have to change direction three times and it doesn't work. So yeah, this is what this is. I'm trying to find another egg match to connect. Oh. So I'm just sitting here connecting eggs, trying to get past this stage. I don't know what stage it is. Is there a time limit? No, there's not. And thank God there's not. I I could probably get that one. You're going on a college visit tomorrow? Sweet, bro. I remember when I first went to the college I wanted to go to, and it was so... it was super high-tech. Well, I only went to, like... in the campus, I only went to, like, one building of it. I didn't go in all the other buildings. Times he has to go go in a direction. If I can remove this one, then I can get this one with this one. I can connect these clovers for this three leaf clover. Ooh. See these. And these. I can pick the well. I think it's better to connect the identical eggs that are closer to each other than the ones that are far apart first. Pretty simple now. Took when I first started it. That was stage 1-7, okay. Nah, uh-uh. It's not gonna work. Not gonna work, but this will work. Get these hashtags. If I can get rid of this one, then I can get the other three leaves. Oh, here we go. That went faster than that previous one. I can go outside the board too. Sure, it took a while. far these are easy. Little easy. Over. Yep, I got the game. And so far it's pretty easy. As long as I don't mess up, like, accidentally. I'll just say that. Yeah, it is. I think this is stage 1-8. 1-9, I lost track. Get harder as you get. Yeah, that's true. Can't wait for them hard ones. Okay. Get this, get that one, and then I'll get this one with this one. Oh, that was 110. Okay. There's like 25 levels per stage, right? Yeah, there's 25 levels per stage. I love this song. I don't know if you can hear. I turned it down because when I booted up the game, it played like kind of loud. Yeah, it's a good relaxing catch, and yeah. Okay. Let's, let's see that. Get that. I could get this. Yep. Match these two. Wait, 2:41. I think I actually had that time before in the previous level. The exact same time. Bottom hearts. Yeah, I think I got them already. Cause this heart right here and that heart in the middle right here is what I got left of the hearts. So, let's see. Yellow eggs. These you mean, and oh no, I was about to click that one, but no. Bottom blue. Oh. I saw another one up here that I connected. I didn't see that one. Well, now I can get rid of this one. Mm-hmm, yep. Have I seen Blue Beetle? I haven't. I have heard about it. Heard about the movie. It's a movie, right? I have heard about the movie. I can get these blue moons and these blue. No, I can't get that one. This one's in the way. But I can get that one out of the way. There we go. DC movies don't entertain that much, though Black Adam was good. The egg on top of the red egg. This one here. If it's this one, then I can't really. Oh, I see. Never mind. You were right. Got the F's. Okay, why did the music get all like jiggy for a second? There we go. Those are just randomly. Oh, okay. Oh dear, this should be good. Diamonds. These yellow ones. Let's go over here. Are there going to be some eggs where I have to look very, very, very carefully to see if they're identical before matching? I feel like there are going to be some, like, later on. Like, they try to trick you into matching some, even though they're not completely identical. Bottom middle purple eggs. Oh, I see. They got like a music note on them. Saw that one. Hey, Manny, how far are you into this game? If you're still here. Did you get to complete like the whole game, or are you still playing it? You're on stage 7? Oh, okay. No, uh-uh. I can get these two. stage 5. Hey, it's the good song. These ones on the very top, I could've just, yeah. I already saw those, I didn't know why I waited until I remembered that you can, like the line can go outside the area. Let me get some water real quick. There's a music note egg in the middle. I don't know if that's special or it's just a regular one. I know it's a regular egg. I'm just pointing out the obvious. Good, finally got rid of that music note egg. It was bothering me. Where's the, it's right there on the very bottom left. Let's see. Come on, let me get another combo. Okay. Wow. I managed to keep that combo that time, a 35. Oh, y'all can't see it because my OBS widget clock's in the way. But yeah, I didn't lose my combo that stage. So we got a crown-like puzzle. Well, there's watermelon eggs. Joshua made his first Mario Kart Wii Deluxe video is interesting. I remember getting a notification saying Mario Kart Wii has 656 tracks. I think that's the exact amount Mario Kart Wii Deluxe has. I don't know why I didn't think of that game, of that mod of the game. I think I haven't heard this music, this song before. What? Oh, wow. I literally got like blinded. I didn't look carefully at that egg design. I haven't seen Venom either. Actually, I already had that happen when I was just about to clear the third stage too. I think I had like two egg matches left. No, it's too far. Let me get these. It happened to you one time when you were 30 minutes into one little stuck, and then when you finally found a carnival, you got, oh my god, yeah. Let's throw out some of these. These last two columns of the area, can you even go diagonal? I don't think you can go diagonal. It would be cool though if you could. Yeah, you can't go diagonal. that's that progress right there. Get this one. Get the crowns. I think this song playing right now is one of my favorite songs in this game. I didn't see that one. The other one's on the opposite side. I can't quite tell what those eggs is supposed to be a shape of. It's like a bin bag. I think it's some kind of, I don't know. What's this on? Yeah, this is on the Switch. If you want to get the game, Jeremiah, it's only about $15. Really good puzzle game, too. Apparently the eggs with a star and a symbol are all constellation symbols. With a star and a symbol. Constellation symbols. Oh, you mean this one right here? Thank you. I didn't pay attention to what stage number that was. Stage, this is stage 19, okay. I'm about to go for this one right here, but it goes like that. This goes, no, I can't. That's not gonna reach. Purple one, yeah, I can. Those two. Those are red rose eggs. Just realize what they are. These kinds of bags, I can't really tell what they are. Almost 4 minutes. The most time I spent on a level without being distracted is about 5 minutes. This is 120, okay. What I meant, you didn't miss much. We're on stage 120. Okay, thanks for stopping by, Manny. So many solid color eggs. I didn't want to select that egg. My combo's gone because of it. No, I don't think that'll reach. Thank you. There's fewer eggs left, and I'm... I don't have very sharp eyes. Wow. He didn't want to select the right one, really? This will be fun starting over. Very fun. So far, I'm at a very good start, though. This is way faster than before, like... Okay, never mind. Let's try that again for the third time. Get that watermelon. No, I didn't want to hit. Well, I already messed up. So either way, that's reset in order to get all three stars. And I get to hear this music. This is probably the best music. Like the only music that I like the most. Actually, yeah, I can get this. finally. Good thing I just started. Okay, I see these. It's like when I'm about to say I'm stumped and I immediately see a match. And I'm gonna start using my D-pad to match these eggs. please just let me get past this. The same code has got me again. Right and left. Oh, I didn't see this egg. scared there. One more stage, or no, not two more stages. Yep, they're the same. Oh, I was about to confirm these pink ones, but this clover egg was camouflaged into the grass. So I had to look carefully. It's either I need to stop going too fast or I need to start seeing better. Bye. Stage 125, and I'm already stumped. If I'm out of connections, then it will have shuffled, because I know it shuffles when you don't have any more moves, if you can't make any moves. See these red ones on the outside. There we go. Where is another connection? I don't want to use a hint because I'll lose my 3 stars if I do that. These bottom 2 crowns. I could get these orange ones, but this Laibu Yoshi eggs in the way. There we go, I can do that. My God, we're gonna be here all day. Oh good, some good music while I focus. Yellow ones. Oh, yes. Oh, And I was like, now we're getting somewhere, but nope, we're not getting anywhere. Let's see these. Six and a half minutes, rather. Light green. So I can get those. Where's the other corncob egg? Oh, it's on the top left. Gotta be careful not to go too fast, otherwise you'll get too overconfident. Like that. Maybe we'll get confused this time. I really want to pass the stage before I check out the bird square. Watermelons. I'm almost right where I was before now. I just don't need to mess up. We did it. So it don't matter which berry I put down here. Okay. It says you may meet a new bird if... Place a rainbow. I don't have a rainbow berry. Oh, you can view the different kinds of eggs. I'm actually gonna do stage 2. Not at night, but I am going to end it here. This game is fun. I will play it again soon, but yeah, chat. I'ma catch y'all.